On the D-GATEWAYIP version 3, we find three types of resets. The first affects only the gateway module. The second affects all other system modules. And the third involves only the gateway IP address setting. Let's see when to use each type of reset. Press the reset button for 1 second to clear the information learned by the learn function. This action also erases all smartphones connected to the gateway. After this action, we will need to learn the installed modules again by pressing the learn button. And also, reconnect all the smartphones using the Atouch app. Press the reset button for 10 seconds to return all installed modules to factory default, except the D-GATEWAYIP. This action erases all keys assigned to the devices. After this action, we must assign all the keys again. Now, if you only want to reset the gateway IP address, press the restore button for 10 seconds. The gateway IP address comes back to default 192.168.1.31.